Ladies and gentlemen, I've traveled over half our state to be here tonight. I couldn't get away sooner because my new well was coming in at Coyote Hills and I had to see about it. Ladies and gentlemen, if I say I'm an oil man, you will agree. I'm a family man. I run a family business. This is my son and my partner, H.W. Plainview.
You boys are a regular family business.
Now, you have a great chance here.
My son is a healer and a vessel for the Holy Spirit. He has a church.
And you will be cast up and thrust back to perdition.
I'm fixed like no other company in this field. I have a string of tools ready to put to work. That's why I can guarantee to start drilling and to put up the cash to back my word. I assure you, ladies and gentlemen, no matter what the others promise to do, when it comes to the showdown, they won't be there.
There's a whole ocean of oil under our feet. No one can get at it except for me.
We'll offer $150,000 for full title.
When do we get our money, Daniel?
I look at people and I see nothing worth liking.
Don't bully me, Daniel, please!
I see the worst in people.
We have a sinner with us.
Get out of here, devil!
I have a competition in me. I want no one else to succeed. I can't keep doing this on my own. With these people.